I'm Megan Edwards for InvestmentPitch.com. PyroGenesis Canada, an environmental solutions company that trades on the TSX Venture Exchange under the symbol PYR, reported successful tests of its proprietary technologies. The company designs, develops, and manufactures plasma waste-to-energy systems and plasma torch products. Their proprietary technologies utilize the intense energy of plasma to gasify and vitrify virtually any type of waste without producing hazardous byproducts. Their technology is different from incineration because it produces a clean synthetic gas from waste, which can be used for power generation. In the tests, its state-of-the-art steam plasma arc destruction system exceeded current requirements of 99.9999% destruction efficiency in the destruction of ozone-depleting substances. In addition, its technology met all other environmental regulations while operating at full commercial capacity in an industrial setting. This environmentally friendly and cost-effective technology enables a PyroGenesis client to safely destroy ozone-depleting substances, specifically halocarbons, at its Laval-based appliance dismantling and recycling plant. The current procedure involves extracting halocarbons during the recycling process and shipping them to the United States for disposal at significant costs. It is important to note that certain ozone-depleting substances generate 10,000 times more greenhouse gases when compared to CO2 emissions. P. Peter Pascali, President and CEO, stated, "With our commercial-scale spark technology having far exceeded the performance requirements, we are now positioned to promote this technology on a global basis. Conservative estimates show that there are at least 25,000 tons per year of ozone-depleting substances that require destruction. This represents over $100 million of business potential to PyroGenesis with no apparent competition at these destruction efficiencies. The success once again underscores PyroGenesis' ability to provide its clients with cost-effective and environmentally friendly solutions. The technology can also turn waste into glassy rock that can be utilized as construction material. Current clients include the U.S. Air Force, U.S. Army, Northrop Grumman, and Natural Resources Canada. The company currently trades at 10 cents and with 63.5 million shares outstanding is capitalized at $6.35 million. For more information, please visit the company's website at pyrogenesis.com, phone Peter Pascali, CEO, at 514-937-0002, or email info@pyrogenesis.com. I'm Megan Edwards for InvestmentPitch.com. For more video news and a viewer disclaimer, be sure to visit our website at InvestmentPitch.com. This video is for information purposes only and is not a recommendation to buy or sell any securities.